here.
This isn't just a few pissed off spirits. It's a poltergeist. Clear your minds. They already know what scares you.